Let's go.
Homestead in the Reach.
Wow! It was delightful growing up on a planet with so many goddesses. Don't get me wrong. I was going to go for it. But where are you? It's a big heart on the ice.
Looks like a data pad to me. Or what's left of one. Come on, let's go break the news. Nice find. Let's take this back to Z.
Let's chat later.
Bad news, Winnie. Data pad was busted beyond repair.
Oh, my designs. They're lost forever.
Sorry, Winnie. I'll try to scrounge something up for you back at the outpost.
Thank you again.
Don't mention it.
We'll see you back at the cantina, perhaps. After this ordeal, I know I could use a refreshment.
Monk makes him strong.
Hmm. Is this a monastic planet?
Thank you.
Howdy. You got any pyrite on you?
Can't say I do.
Then you're nothing. Me? I got a little. Worked all day for it.
Can I see it?
Okay, I lied. I'm fresh out. I'm a failure.
What you mean?
My appearance, lad. Does it warm your shallows? Does it put a sea spray on your face?
You look nice, Skoova.
Let's hope the filled new degrees, laddie. I'll have to master all my seaward charms if I'm to lure it into my grasp.
Seems it liked you.
Aye. Don't be surprised. It is a great talent of mine. You see, the frilled newt is the most sensual of sea folk. Skittish, except when it spies a potential mate. Hence my great vanity on this day. It is a shame to deceive him, but I can offer a quiet home in my tank as a recompense.
Sounds fair to me.
Now, shall we continue my tale? So we return to my time on the grapnel. Against the protestations of my heart, I forsook the rod and line for the harpoon. For years, we trawled the outer rim, spearing every fish that happened across our path. Talented as I was, I speared more fish than the rest of the crew, put together. Fool as I was, I didn't have the wisdom to be ashamed. The dread Captain Wanyak Wit took notice. He showered me in brevet, gave me the best of catches, and scarcely a year after I left Sakavitar, I became his first mate. Shortly after my promotion, we were on our way to Manan to sell the carcass of a gooberfish. But, wham! Just as we dove out of hyperspace and the great ocean world straightened into view, so did she. The most glorious creature I'd ever beheld. A whale of marvelous proportion, but swimming through Manan's orbit like it was nothing but an easterly current back home. I was transfixed.
No kidding. How close did you get?
Funny you should ask. I didn't have long to set my eyes abulge before we crashed headlong into her. The grapnel bounced off her like chum off flotsam. We plummeted down to the ocean, sundering the grapnel on the seafloor. Where a gang of pirate quarren were holed up. The filthy Zephyrs. We swam out to the ribbon hull and found ourselves surrounded by quarren. Demanded all manner of things, including our bounty of fish. So, away we swam, Captain White, the crew, and myself. But, blind as we were at such depth, we shortly ran into a dead end, finding ourselves surrounded by quarren. Find me again. And I'll continue the tale!
Let's start.
Now you can get to it.
Made you a believer in Ravus's cause.
Come on, now. Damage for this!
Let's move.
firing salvo.
Over yet? Who needs them?
Blaster marks are messy. Lucky shots. Well done.
Blast off! Alert, enemy.
Terminal will have to wait.